And in section 18, Nietzsche notes that the current age does not even have enough faith to be hypocritical. He writes, "I fear greatly that modern man is simply too comfortable for some vices, so that they die out by default. All evil that is a function of a strong will degenerates into virtue in our tepid air." I think he sounds like a villain from a G.K. Chesterton novel when he talks like this.